be the worst single incident of violence in the 16 months that rebels have been fighting to get rid of President Bashar al-Assad. Back here in the U.S., the former neighbor who watched volunteer charged with killing an unarmed teenager in Florida wants a new judge. Lawyers from George Zimmerman said Friday the current judge is biased because he said Zimmerman had, quote, flaunted the system. The criticism came after Zimmerman failed to disclose thousands of dollars from an online defense line. Prosecutors opposed the request and will file that response early next week. When Team USA competes in the 2012 Olympics in London, it will be wearing uniforms designed by American not foreign, but made in China. That's making people in Congress very angry. Senator Jordan and Harry Reid says the U.S. Olympic Committee should be ashamed. And Congressman Steve Israel from New York called the idea self-defeating. When I said starting with the 2014 Winter Games in Russia, uniforms for the American athletes will be made in the United States. And sitting with Olympic news, Olympic runner Debbie Dunn was dropping out of the London Games after failing a doping test. Dunn was to compete in the 4x400 meter relay, which is she doesn't want to issue a stretch to teammates. The U.S. team is looking to Christmas and in July. So a lot of fun there. Always a lot of exciting characters. That's the news now. Lester, you take it.
All right, Tom, thanks very much.
That's my dream vacation.
No.
Yes, I would love to go as a Star Wars character, obviously. Princess Leia or that kid. I just think it's like my dream.
This is the Today Show. We can make that happen.
Houston, Texas. The last three mornings in a row. Houston.